And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play System Shock 2. Okay, we were just entering the command deck, and before we actually proceed down this corridor further, I mean this area further. Shit. There are a few things that we should do. First of all, we should spend those cyber modules. And by the way, I actually forgot to pick up some cyber modules. I'm going to quick save here, just in case something goes wrong. Because, yeah, there are some cyber modules that I didn't actually spot. Now we have those. We actually didn't need the cyber modules for the purpose that I'm now going to use them for. Because, okay, before we proceed, actually, I'll drop off some items here that we don't need, like the laser repair, also the prisms. We can use that. I just need to remind myself that I'm going to pick up these items later on. Okay. Yeah, we should also maybe not forget to do some research, as maybe there are actually a few things that we should research. But in the meantime, what we want to do is we want to get the heavy armor, and the heavy armor we can actually get on this floor. So there's shit. Okay, there is this turret, of course, that we can hack. Hello, yeah. Safely hack because of visibility and so on. Okay, now that we have hacked the security turret, we wanna basically clear out this area. And that guy didn't even notice that I was there until he died. Med hypos. We could recycle those magazines, actually. Let us do so. Where are those? Ah, there are these magazines. Okay. Yeah. A few nanites. Why not? Okay. Okay, now we'll pick up this log file and play it.
I am a soldier and a simple man. I cannot explain what has happened to me or this mission. I take complete responsibility. I brought danger to my ship, to my crew, to my honor. I cannot resist the changes that are happening to me. The call of the many is seductive. They got Kerechkin, but that bastard is weak. I am not weak. I can resist this cancer. If I cannot, I will remove it forcibly. God save the UNN.
Okay, that guy apparently, yeah, was trying to resist the many and died in the process, I would assume. That seems like a good spot to hide cyber modules. Sorry for that disgusting noise that I just made, but that is my allergy, so I'm afraid I can't really help it. Okay.
The Machine Mother has enlisted two avatars against us. They stab them, but they will serve against our unity. Does not the Machine Mother know her own creation is greater than she? She is cold and empty, and we are warm and full. She seeks only to destroy. We seek to embrace, to include. All flesh will join ours, or be wiped clean.
Interestingly enough, the text that the guy was speaking actually differed from the text that was in the log file. So he spoke of two avatars, I believe. So I guess that would be us and then somebody else. There was this one person that contacted us on this very, in the command deck area somewhere. If my memory is correct. Okay, now we've got the, we should try to find this person, before we sort of end the game and stuff. Okay, now we got the heavy combat armor. Now we need to find an upgrade station. And, wait. Let me just think. Okay, that's not the right way. Yeah, I was just thinking of the shortest route to an upgrade station, and I think, I think we actually need to go back to the tram. Maybe we don't, but I just, can't think of any other upgrade station that is nearby. Okay, maybe this is a little detour right now, but it will be worth it, certainly. Okay, this didn't drop anything. No cool loot. There's still that door that we couldn't open. Maybe there were also some strange noises coming through that door, so I would assume that there's actually a room behind there, but we haven't been able to actually figure out how to open that door, and maybe we shall never, in fact. There's another cyborg assassin. You know what? You just die there, and I will upgrade my strength to 6, haha. And now we can... wait. Aha! Plus 40 defense. Okay, this might not seem like that much. But that increase in strength also increased the use of our crystal shard, and that is a very good reason to upgrade our strength. I could have upgraded the hacking skill to 6, and then we would have been able to pick the security crate in the command deck area. But I actually just checked off screen before I recorded this video, and there's actually not so much interesting stuff in that security crate, so yeah, I figured it would be wiser just to invest into some better armor. Okay, now that we are a little bit better equipped, we shall actually go back to the Scheiße, fuck off, Scheiße. Where are my antitoxin hypos? I have no antitoxin hypos. Ah, scheiße. Okay. Scheiße. Okay, but if we enter this area, then we at least... we at least can... I think there was...
Please make your selection.
There was a... Wait a minute. Does it actually remove poisoning? No, it does not. It does not, in fact. But did Didn't this area feature a bioreconstructive machine? I can't recall. Well, we are going to find out. Maybe we can actually find a bioreconstructive machine fast enough so that we don't die. That would be great. Okay. There is at least. Okay, you're going to die. Fantastic. And then I'm going to look for an upgrade station. Aha. Okay. We need to destroy this. Scheiße. Ah, an antitoxin hypo, but that is a little bit too late, I'm afraid. Okay. Okay, I'm not sure what I... Aha, yes, so there is, in fact, a bioreconstructive machine. I just forgot where it actually was, but yeah. Now that we've solved that little problem, we shall actually shall go back. Okay. And if I Well, no, that is not the right way. That would be just going back to where I just came from. No. No, this is in fact the right way, so. Uh-oh. Why is it that I am getting slightly worried by the prospect? Okay. I don't like that sound. I'm going to be quite frank there. Okay. Oh. Uh-oh. Scheiße. Can I please? Okay, I'm out of ammunition. That is not good. Do I have some other ammunition? Okay, that anti-personnel ammunition. Okay, it's just a rumbler. Also these, they are so stupid. Yeah. Yeah, they are so stupid. They are no threat at all. Uh-oh. But of course, maybe getting crushed by an elevator would be something I would need to worry about. Okay. Uh-oh, there's a second Rumbler somewhere. Okay, you know what? Do we still have a speed booster? We are going to use the speed booster to our advantage, blah, 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 and I'm going to fuck the out of here. I'm going to fuck the fuck out of there. Okay. So. Okay. Now, okay. Going to go back, and the frame rate is going berserk right now. Sorry for that. Aha. Bum bum bum. Aha. Okay, so we hacked that turret, we got the cyber modules. Let us actually go back. Okay, yeah, and pick up all these remaining items that I was too scared or whatever to pick them up. Okay. Don't need that software, we can get rid of that and that. The ice pick, I'm not sure whether you can actually use it to hack security crates that are of a higher difficulty than you would be normally be able to hack, in that whether it would allow me to hack that security crate. Yeah, that requires a hacking skill in 6. I don't know how we can... Ah! So we can just... You can in fact use ice picks to hack high security crates. Okay, I'm not sure whether that was a good trade, but... Yeah. When we'll come back, folks, we will... we will... think go back to the the beginning area of the command deck and then see what awaits us there. So until next time, folks, until then.